गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट डेली कमोडिटी कमेंट्री एंड इट्स टेक्निकल लेवल। यस्टरडे वी हैव नोटिस दैट गोल्ड एंड सिल्वर करेक्टेड ऑन फ्रॉम हायर लेवल्स। गोल्ड करेक्टेड बाय 0.20% एंड क्लोज एट 50,526। इन इंटरनेशनल मार्केट गोल्ड इज ट्रेडिंग अराउंड $1,882 पर आउंस। यस्टरडे सिल्वर करेक्टेड बाय 2.21% एंड क्लोज एट 60,571। इंटरनेशनल मार्केट इज ट्रेडिंग अराउंड $23.43 पर आउंस। Today we are seeing that correction in gold and silver in international market on the back of halt stimulus package by Mr. Donald Trump. So this will impact negatively on major indexes. For intraday perspective, gold has a strong support at 49,700, resistance at 51,000. Silver has a strong support at 58,500, resistance at 61,500. For today perspective, we are expecting some profit booking. Some correction may be seen in gold and silver prices, so we recommend sell in gold and silver. Now let's talk about the base metal. Yesterday base metal also increased sharply. Copper price increased by 0.56% and closed at 512.65. Zinc closed increased by 2.02% and closed at 189.80. Nickel also closed on a flat note. It's increased by 0.24% and closed at 1064.80. Today we are expecting a correction in base metal on the back of halt stimulus packages by Mr. Donald Trump for US economy. So this will impact negatively on major commodities. For intraday perspective, copper has a strong support at 505, resistance at 518. Zinc has a strong support at 186. Resistance at 192, lead strong support at 143, resistance at 150, nickel strong support at 1045, resistance at 1078, aluminium strong support at 141, resistance at 147. Now let's talk about crude oil. Crude oil has a strong support at 2880, resistance at 3060, and international market WTI crude oil has a strong support at 38.50, resistance at 40.90. Natural gas has a strong support at 180 and resistance at 196. So on the back of this bearish news, we expect some profit booking may be seen in base metal and energy segment also. So trader can go for short in these segments for intraday perspective. Now let's talk about the currency segment. Yesterday USD INR depreciated by 0.24% and closed at 73.42. We expect some depreciation may be seen in USD INR. However, on higher levels, we are expecting some profit booking in USD INR, and USD INR may appreciate for short term perspective. It has a strong support at 73.20, resistance at 73.80. We are expecting some appreciation in USD INR on higher level. So we hope that you will be benefited from this commentary. Thank you.